Now, about why I called you all here. I'm sure you've guessed it's about the little picnic you had the other day. I've gone over the report you turned in, but it still doesn't explain all the ammo you went through. According to this, you were attacked by a sleuth of bears, and you had to fight tooth and nail to get out alive. Then here, it says you set off grenades to make trenches so that you could survive a freak blizzard. Connor, I asked for a report, not your latest fantasy novel.
Sometimes the truth really is stranger than fiction, sir.
So that's your story, and you're sticking to it.
Look, Zyga, I'll let everyone off the hook if you just tell me the truth. What really happened out there?
Like I said, we went out on a picnic, had a snowball fight, got attacked by bears, and were caught in a blizzard. Yeah.
In that case, I'm sure you wouldn't mind
prove it? How?
Well, what are you implying, sir?
What else? We're taking you on!
Wait, what?
We're settling this with a mock battle. You against us. But we'll need to add a few rules to simulate your alibi. You're gonna use rubber rounds that couldn't hurt a fly, while we get to use my special bear claw bullets. One hit from these would make a grizzly cry.
Don't worry, these rounds are totally non-lethal. They'll just hurt.
Oh god, Riley designed super pain pellets.
Oh, don't be modest. You fought off a bunch of bears, right? This should be a picnic for badasses like you.
So, Zyga, feel like changing your tune?
What are you talking about? We're telling the truth. If you don't believe us, then I'll show you why they call me Zyga the Bear Slayer.
I'm honestly impressed. All right, let's get started.
Awaiting further orders.
Got to stay calm.
Ready and waiting.
All right.
Let's do this.
I'll handle this.
Here I go.
Can't wait!
Shall we go?
A knockdown drag out?
Now, what genre?
Take aim.
Now, what genre?
Right. You'll have to go. I found the enemy.
Get Right!
Work together.
I'll go with you.
Sniff a mutt. They smell blood.
Leave it to me! Understood. Lucky me.
Need a hand? Moving out. Let's keep moving. Send to success.
How in the world are they moving with so much unity?
It's like they took a level in badass.
I knew it. Something big did happen out there.
Huh. I don't know what lit a fire under their asses, but I like it. All right then, time to get serious. Y'all ready for this?
Right.
There!
My pleasure. Huh.
No problem. There you are.
Can I do this?
Smells nice. I could get used to that. Fight.
No problem.
There you are.
I'm afraid not.
Check this out! Yes! Where'd you go? You're going nowhere!
Thank you.
still alive.
Enemy spotted! I found them!
My pleasure. I found you. Here I go! Thank goodness.
Follow your nose.
You can't hit what you can't see. Let's work together.
I'll go with you.
Smell blood. Sniff them out.
You're not. Out.
They smell blood.
I can do this! I'll show you! There! Ah!
Last one!
Moving out. Moving out. There.
Understood. There they are. Understood.
Lucky me.
No problem. There you are.
Understood. Raz, where'd you go? Hey, Raz, check this out. Way too easy. There. Understood. I'll show you. Oh, yeah. One.
Sniff them out. Let's keep moving. I smell blood.
done?
You saved me!
Moving out. You can't hit what you can't see.
Understood.
You can't hit what you can't see.
Fight.
I smell blood.
Right.
It's all research, really! There!
My pleasure.
Understood. This is an order. Requesting reinforcements. I need them sortied now.
Now, what genre?
It's all research, really! You'll have to go.
Now, what genre?
There!
I found the enemy.
Understood. Raz, where'd you go? Let's go.
No problem.
I found you. I found you.
Never saw me coming.
Fight.
No problem. I found you.
Figured them out.
What in the...
Smells nice.
This is what it feels like.
Thank you, really.
mind me.
I found you.
Right.
There!
Now, what genre?
Better not miss this one. Take aim. Right.
It's all research, really.
Follow your nose. Let's work together.
I'll go with you. Check this out! all you got? Enemy spotted! Hey, Yaz, check this out! Understood. Lucky me.
Moving out. You're mine.
Can't. It's mine now, punks.
We did it. We won. We defeated our own commander.
Whew. Good work, everyone.
I did it! Raz, I actually beat you! Yeah!
I definitely wasn't expecting this. I guess there might be some truth in your story about slaying bears.
It's like your skills have improved overnight, not to mention your increased accuracy.
But what really impressed me was your coordination. Your teamwork is off the charts.
Guess there really is something to that picnic BS.
Yeah, there's no denying you faced overwhelming odds and overcame them together. That much is certain. The only question is what you faced.
Well, about that.
You see...
I guess your team-building secrets are yours to keep. Ah, well. At least you proved you're innocent. That report may not be the whole truth, but it's true enough for me. Members of Squad E faced bears and a blizzard, then tried to pass it off as a picnic. I'm just gonna leave it at that.
Claude.
You got back safe and you're stronger than ever. I won't look a gift Brocavian in the mouth. The Ranger Corps is lucky to have you, and so is Squad E. It's an honor to be your commander. That's why I expect greatness from all of you.
Yes, sir!
Yes, sir!